follow a basically a set number, and that's all they can do. And you may have to re-follow your favorite streamer all over again. Yes, Dominican. I hear you, Dominican. Yeah, babe? When? Oh, when I get home? Oh, okay. Then space and the number of game cartridges you want to bet on your bank heist. You can bet it, you can bet all of them, or you can bet one. You can bet anything in between as well, but I suggest not betting all of them because you can't guarantee a win every time. And, you know, you always want to leave room for raffle points.
Just watch. I'm not going down without a fight.
Oh. Yeah? It's cartridges. Sorry.
I must say you are very brave, Black Space.
Cheetah. You really have to do this.
Stop the thing, you two. And focus on the fight. Powerful attack.
Remember, it's game cartridges. Game spelled with a 3 instead of an E. Just like the first half of my name. I had to brand something, so why not brand our currency?
Pretty good. That was one heck of a move.
But I remember when I had game cartridges in the beginning. Now I have, like, digital copies of stuff and... Like, I would rather have a physical copy to be like, hey, look, check this out, guys. And just, like, you know, brag about how cool my collection is by showing everyone. Or, like, letting your friends trade and borrow games. You guys remember those days? Oh, my goodness, man. I would trade, I wouldn't trade, but I would let my friends borrow my games. We would both do a borrow of games we both really wanted to play that the other had. And one of the coolest games that I would borrow all the time, besides Battletoads for the NES, was Marble Madness. I was obsessed with that game. I never beat it. And I know why. The levels are just ridiculously hard, guys. Yeah.
Annoying.
Oh,
we are strong.
You're not through yet.
One more round.
Give me a minute, Roller Reaper. Alright, Real Grim Reaper, what was it that you were asking, considering you are not in the Skype call? If you want to be there, you can always call. I heard something about multiplying game cartridges by something, and I don't... At least that's what I think I heard. Real Grim Reaper. That's currently actually that is actually in the system. I'm the only one who sees that. Real Grim Reaper. Okay. Real Grim Reaper asked a really good question. Can you raise the level of idling for game cartridges? Like, so instead of getting like one every 5 minutes, can you get two or something? Well, basically, the way it works is as you gain rank, your game cartridge idling ends up producing more game cartridges. So you'll go from just five or just one every 5 minutes to, I think, 1.5 times the current amount. And then it'll like that. I think that's the first increase. And then like moving up gets you more on that run. So as you guys grow in rank, your guys' chances for more game cartridges improve exponentially. So the longer you idle in the community and the longer you're around, you gain level by just being here.
What's the matter? Wake up! You haven't shown all your power yet.
You gain by just being here, my friends. Oh! Oh! Oh my goodness! Get us out of here! Oh! No! Oh my goodness, we're getting our faces wrecked! Oh my god! I do not have exclamation rank. It is like currently on automatic when you check your game cartridges. I am back for another stream! Super cool guy! What is up? You don't have a rank command yet, GameKey. No, I do not. That is currently with DeepBot as well. Like, I'm learning DeepBot as I go along. That is our nostalgia arcade. Hey, baby girl! Hi! We are doing parallel quests to gain more items. Basically, it's at random for the ranking, but we are like 54% through the main storyline. But overall, we are only, like, look at this. We're only 16% through, well, 19% through total completion. And, like, I'm trying to complete the time patrol completion, guys. The parallel quests are, like, your side missions and stuff. And then ultimate finish completions, I'm going to guess that's your super moves. And equipment collection, we are by far, far away from that, guys. Far, far away. What's up? What are you doing? Yeah, I saw all that. Alright. If you want the rank command, I think Crow figured it out, but I don't know. Yeah, we'll have to probably... Oh, that I know it. Okay. And you know, just finished my HM, your homework? Or your handmaster? Alright, Mr. Real Grim Reaper. Guys, give a... Real Grim, are you actually playing that online? Are you streaming that? Yes. Hey guys, if you have Evolve, go check out Mr. Real Grim Reaper on Steam. Dude, you could possibly Steam stream that. Steam broadcast. For the time being. I'm not sure how effective that would be, but Steam broadcasting will work. Exclamation follow Grim Reaper. Huh. Wow, it didn't work. I'm gonna put that in. Whoa. Oh, no way. I know what it is. We gotta fix this. One of our bots crashed, guys. Like, our commands through Nightbot crashed. So, guys, give that, re-follow that. Go to dashboard. Go to join. Look at our buddy Nightbot joining us on the stream because he's just that awesome. What's up, babe? And what is up, baby girl?
I got a banana.
Oh, look at you. You got a banana. You got a banana. Hi, baby girl. She is just peering over my shoulder. She wants to know everything that I am doing. Okay. Look at it. It works. Oh my goodness. Yeah. Mwah. You hear Geico. I don't have Geico going.
What?
I don't have Geico.
What?
Oh. Dig21 is in the Skype call with us, guys. What do you mean, who is this? Oh, you're trying to find yourself?
Thank you!
That's gonna be really cool if you find yourself, man. Are storming into the Deep Bot Municipal Bank. What? Actually, I do. I have H1Z1. I play that quite a bit. I definitely like the BR right now, guys. And for H1Z1, it is currently free. H1Z1's Battle Royale is currently free. It will be free when it comes out of Early Access, but you will have to pay for Battle Royales, and you can find tickets in-game and stuff like that. Oh my goodness, why am I getting torn apart? Alrighty. Alright guys, go ahead and check out Real Grim Reaper because he is playing Evolve solo just to test out his streaming for that particular game. He has crashed a couple of times and he's changed some settings around to try and make sure it does not do that.
No match here.
Get wrecked, Trunks.
What happened?
Really?
Vegeta. You really have to do this.
Stop complaining, you fool. And focus on the fight.
Wow, that's pretty friggin' awesome. Yes. It scared me the most, the main one. Yeah, guys, in Five Nights at Freddy's 3, the animatronic that scared me the most originally was Springtrap. Why? Because I got caught by him way too much. And then I figured out how to deal with him, and then that was the end of that, unfortunately. Oh my goodness! No! Oh, we got blasted!
Sorry.
I know you're stronger than that!
You have a good night, Mr. Real Grim Reaper. You have a good night. Oh, I guess you're not leaving. I thought you were. Oh, no way! Did I just... Yes, I did just take something. What's she so mad about?
Make things right. Restore
peace
to this world.
Let's go.
Vegeta.
Sorry, but I'm
which is what?
Your power, you can't possibly use.
I don't know about that.
All right. Let me test you on how much strong you've got.
Sure.
It'd be awesome. Darn it! Just me.
Oh! I was done. Dang. All right. Let's go back and grind missions. I don't know. Something that'll help me beat these next level... ridiculousnessness. Yes, super ridiculousnessness. All right. My daughter is just upset. Oh.
My turn?
Prepare for the attack of the Saiyans.
I'm gonna get serious on you next. What better than I thought? Not bad.
Whoops, I thought I was done for.
No match here.
Not bad.
Let's see.
So happy.
You brat. What a bomb.
A B. We're going to retry that. Ouch. I'm back. Oh my goodness. My daughter is throwing a fit. She's throwing a fit. We baby raging. We're baby raging. Oh my goodness. All right. Let's go back. Oh my goodness. Man, people are coming back. Oh my goodness. They're coming back. I need to see something. Let's do that and that. Let's come here. Let's close that. And let's go here. What? No freaking way. That is cool, guys. Oh, yeah, I have no clue what was on my head.
Nothing.
Apparently, a whole bunch of nada.
There was a diaper on your head and it was wet. No, I'm joking.
No, there wasn't.
It was a new diaper.
That was born and no Mooney.
You might become an enemy.
Good. Seems like I'm being underestimated.
About the same level.
Here I come!
Whoops. I thought it was done for.
Evolve isn't for you. That's totally understandable, my friend. Super attack, evil ray attack. Yeah. Hmm. Ooh, dig 21. Oh, that bite. Oh my goodness.
What a bother. I'll end this quickly. You're a lot stronger than I expected.
Oh, Goku,
sorry,
huh?
Sorry to bother your battle, but I'm here to put an end to it.
Wait, you want to fight Dad?
Come at me with all you've got, Gohan. You're pretty good.
Asked what my favorite soda is. Guys, I like Mountain Dew. However, I do not drink a lot of it anymore due to the fact that I get heartburn whenever I drink soda. It's like the side effect of being me. Ultimate finish! Yeah, babe? All right, Mr. British and Mr. Super Cool. Oh, wait, Super Cool, you didn't say bye to me. You're saying bye to British. Me. What? I love you, too.
No.
Who said goodbye? What's up, babe?
I'm just
going to
come over here.
So we made it to S. We need Z. Ranking. British is now playing Payday 2, guys. If you're friends with him, go check out Payday 2. The game is awesome.
Crush them! now! Don't you dare get in my way! You should know already, but don't go easy on me!
I'll go full power!
This is a dangerous opponent!
You really think you stand a chance against the mighty Vegeta? Pretty strong.
Yeah. What? I know.
You brat. What a bother. With your power, you can't possibly beat me.
I don't know about that. I'll end this quick.
Surprise. You're much stronger than I expected. Is it so ordinary?
All right, super cool guy. You have a good night, my friend, and remember to game on. Ghost Nappa. I'm not impressed. I'm not impressed with us, what I see here. We're moving on. Alright. Holy crap, it's 10:30. Oh my goodness. Alright, guys. We are getting ready for the raffle, guys. So... let's go to the game vault. Tell Super Cool Guy that he's a noob from British. Yeah. Super Cool Guy, if you're still here, you're a noob! From British. All right, guys. All right. Here we go. Let's set this up. Put that there. All right, guys, get those tickets in. You have 5 minutes. Get those tickets in. While the raffle's going, you guys must get your tickets in. Remember to click that follow button and get your tickets in to be a part of this raffle. Also, guys, remember, the giveaway is through Steam only. So if you don't have a Steam account, get one right away. It is free. While this raffle is going, let us customize our items. Let's see. Change equipment. Whoa. Whoa, Eternal Hermit Gee Go. Guys, you have 3.5 minutes. Goku's Yardrat close. What? Okay. I'll finish up here. Yamcha's Z-Soul low chance of activation immediately upon start of the battle. Key auto-charges for a short period of time. This could be fun. Ginyu's Z-Soul. Equipping the soul increases Ginyu-related special skill powers. Also, when a reinforcement skill is used, all stats slightly increase during reinforcement. Wow. That is awesome. Guys, put your tickets in. Get in on this giveaway, guys. Come on, get those tickets in. Super J-Dog, the banana raffle is already started. The current giveaway, guys, is for Orion Prelude. Feel free to enter in to get this game. It is a gem, guys. Go ahead and get this. Enter your tickets. Let's see. It's exclamation ticket, Super J-Dog, exclamation ticket. Guys, everyone, it is exclamation ticket. Not tickets, ticket, exclamation ticket. So you guys have 1 minute left, 1 minute, guys. Come on, get those tickets in, exclamation ticket, space, and the number of tickets you want out of your game cartridges. Oh my goodness, look at that. People are just entering tickets like crazy now. Come on, guys. Even one gets you a chance in this raffle. The voices. The game is actually awesome. Orion Prelude, I own it. Basically, you are in a party of four when you start. Bots or with real players. The way the game works is you fight waves upon waves of dinosaurs. So if you guys are fans of the Turok games, feel free to enter away. It's reminiscent of that because you don't only fight small dinosaurs. You get a T-Rex, you get pterodactyls and rhinoceros isn't a dinosaur, but like triceratops and stuff like that. You get all of them. So guys, you get upgrades and weapons and all sorts of cool stuff in that game. It is an awesome game. Even if you don't own it yet, go check it out. 3T4G, thank you for the follow, my friend. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Holy cow. That is some serious ticket entries. And then let's see who has won. Super J-Dog! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness, my friend. Jump in the Steam group chat in order to get this game, man. You go to GameKey Games Steam group, my friend. Yes, the voices. It is an FPS, but it entitles all of the cool stuff of a group. You get items like turrets, you get stuff like grenades, sniper rifles. They level up, you get power-ups and perks, and you gain money by waves. It is amazing. Enter the group chat, Mr. Super J-Dog. Okay, so I'll go to community, and then enter group chat. Basically, it'll pop up as a little chat thing. So you'll have to actually go back down and double check Steam, because the message box won't actually display right away. Ah. All right, guys. It is also that really cool time of ours, meaning let's find a streamer to go raid. So give me the name of a streamer or a game to go check out. Let's do this. Go! And remember to type it in chat, obviously. Don't Twitch message me this. Type things in chat for this, guys. Majora's Mask? All right, let's go check it out. Here we go, guys. Whoa, it's right there. All right. Let's see, who is this? Do they have a webcam and things of that sort?
Yep, they have
webcam. Zelda speedruns, what? Oh my goodness. Guys! Now, here's the thing. Get in the chat. Get in the chat. So, don't say anything yet, guys. Don't say anything yet. We will just wait for the signal. Just hold on. We will wait for the signal. You guys will do... That will be our signal for the game raid, and that's what you guys should type in. So guys, let's all jump into his channel right now. I'm currently there, and you guys should be too. I mean, who doesn't like Majora's Mask? Roger, roger. All right, effing bomb, we got a man on the boat. Look at that. Oh, people are showing up. Come on. Come on. Let's go to this guy's channel. We are going to game raid him.
By far the hardest test crash.
Waiting on you guys. I've typed his link in the chat. So guys, feel free to click on that link, carry over, and we will get ready to raid. Come on, guys. All right. Raid. Raid that man. Raid him. Game raid. Oh, my goodness. Game raid. Hi. Hi. Oh no! Is Twitch crashing across the board?
Wow, someone's raiding me just as I was about to end stream. Thanks, Game 3, for the raid. Unfortunately, this will be the end of my stream.
Oh, the end! The end of his stream, so we will move on to the next one. Fail raid, I know!
I'll send you somewhere. Hold on. Let's see who's streaming right now.
Uh-oh. He's got a streamer for us. This is a first. He is sending us somewhere.
Alright, Bubbles is doing an all-mass glitchless run.
So let's see. Apparently a friend of his is doing a glitchless run. So let's find out.
So I'm going to host him. So thanks for watching.
Morning.
Oh man, we showed up just in time to get showed another streamer that we will go raid. Considering, what is up, High 130? Yeah, we have another person to raid as soon as he starts hosting him. Because we decided to game raid, and then he's actually leaving. So now he's going to give us a person to go raid. We had a failed raid. we need to make it a successful raid. Oof. I know, it's like, oh, fail fish. We're waiting. We're waiting. And probably not going to get that raid going. Okay, so we will back out and go to the very next guy. Trev person. Who is Trev person and what does he do? Of what? I don't see him on. We're in Majora's Mask.
And he is the
fifth person. He does multiple speedruns in one night. Let's see. Who is your daddy and what does he stream?
Wow.
Who is your daddy and what does he stream?
Wow.
Open this. I was like, oh my god, you're playing Animu. Ha ha! Maelstromage, or Maelstrom Sage. How are you, my friend? We are raiding. So we just got told to go to Trev Person. Let's go to Trev Person. Let's get ready to raid him, guys. So again, I will link his page in our chat. When we go to raid, it'll be a game raid. So guys, jump into his chat. Don't say anything yet. Don't say anything. We are getting ready to raid this guy. Oh my goodness. Good night, Dominican. Raid! Go, Raiders, go! The signal is out. Go, raid! Game raid! Go get this guy! Game raid! Go, my raiders, go! What? We have more people in here to go raid this guy. What?
Oh, is this a raid? Thank you very much. Thank you very much, guys. Welcome to the stream, sir. We just got a PB by 30 seconds. It was so close to the sub 133. Let me do another run.
Oh my goodness, Raiders!
What's his face, Franco or something? Just passed me. What's his name?
Oh, by the way, I found your Steam group. Finally.
Oh, you finally found the Steam group? Yeah! Thanks for a successful raid, guys! Thank you!
I am now 16 again.
No!
I am now 14. I'm 14. I'm right behind the Rogue guy.
I typed in the chat, by the way.
I just subbed Rogue. Nice. Okay. Thank you, Zarosh, you can't add quotes. Only mods can add quotes. But guys, thank you very much for the raid. By the way, game, I appreciate it and welcome. How was your stream, game?
Huh. Trev person self-rate again. Oh my goodness. All right. Mr. Dang it, I'm trying to see what your name was again because I can't remember. It's a bunch of numbers, isn't it? Ah, there you are. It's just that J-Dog one. All right, there you go, Mr. Super J Dog. It's on its way. Enjoy, my friend. Enjoy. All right, guys, we are going to host this guy. So feel free to exclamation follow Trev person. Because I know I am. I'm a big fan of Zelda games. And this guy busting up some of that world record. Nice. So guys, I know it's early for you guys, but I actually have to get off here. I have a lot of studying to do. So guys, remember to play harder, pass that controller.